Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources, this is what we do at Veolia. Solid and liquid hazardous waste generated by commercial and industrial activities represents a risk to people and the environment. Contaminated packaging, batteries, paint, clinical waste, hydrocarbons, industrial effluents, and chemical products. We take charge of waste like this every day for disposal or recovery in full compliance with all relevant regulations. And we guarantee the traceability of the entire cycle. How and why? At a glance. Hazardous waste treatment starts at the site where it was produced. Chemical experts analyze its characteristics and recommend the correct solutions for collection, processing, and recovery. A manifest makes it possible to track each of these stages. Waste is packaged and labeled to avoid any risk of cross-contamination. It is then taken to a waste pre-processing facility. Hazardous products from multiple sources are sorted and consolidated. They are then taken to a dedicated waste treatment plant. Waste is identified and analyzed in a laboratory as soon as it arrives on site. The type of treatment is determined according to its precise nature. Processing aims to neutralize pollutants, extract the recoverable fraction from the waste, and valorize the energy potential contained in it. Waste that contains acids, heavy metals, or highly toxic liquids is processed using physicochemical processes. A series of chemical reactions inside a reactor neutralizes the acids and captures contaminants. Valuable fractions are extracted from waste hydrocarbons and solvents by centrifugation and distillation, so they can be regenerated for future reuse. Where water is contaminated with organic pollutants, the solids are separated using dissolved air flotation and evaporative systems. Recovered water is recycled and biodegradable matter is placed in a bioreactor, where it is digested by microorganisms in a few days. Thermal processing by incineration is used for most solid and liquid hazardous waste that cannot be processed in other ways. The waste is burned in a rotary kiln incinerator at very high temperature. Combustion gas is captured, filtered, and scrubbed. The energy released is then recovered as steam and electricity. Final residue and inert hazardous waste that cannot be recovered is taken to specialized landfill sites. It is stabilized, then landfilled in safety cells, in full compliance with the most stringent environmental standards. By controlling the complete hazardous waste processing cycle, our solutions reduce the environmental impact of industrial activities, avoid the dispersion of pollution into the environment, and promote the circular economy.